What the heck have you gotten yourself into?
I'm not sure, really. Doing an Ignite photo shoot, or video shoot, I should say. But now I feel like Dave Castillo or something. Should be interesting, though.
You're risking life and limb?
Yeah, good thing. I don't have a boss right now, or you'd be telling me I'm an idiot. But I think it will be okay. There's only one sketchy part, and that's jumping the pool. Everything else is easy.
Get the bike. If I can get him to move this, that move, that really works.
What's up, Jim? Yeah, we're just gonna start from the rooftop.
Okay. Yeah, I talked. Oh shit, you guys filming? Sorry.
Oh no, you're good.
Okay. I just talked with the builder, so as long as we're not on that
glass
skylight,
yeah,
everything else can pretty much hold any sort.
Perfect.
If we needed to push out the deck, just push it. We get it out if you wanted to go.
So Shelby?
Yeah.
All right, this should be interesting. Oh man, this is great. Here we go. Yeah! Huh?
Can't move this tree, it's too heavy.
I'm gonna loop around and just jump a couple times right here.
Oh, off this?
Yeah. Just so I can get a bit of a feel. Not trying to have my bike go swimming. But once I jump it, it'll be. Ignited.
You want to run a GoPro for this or no? Wait till you get it down.
Maybe move it a little bit closer though. Why don't you guys just hold it for the first time?
What about some of the weight?
And let's lift this and cover the ramp so it's like not as.
Start at 30, Chris.
All right. I get it like in kind of, you know, and then
it's
just back up slowly.
About to do this. This jump over the pool, we changed the ramp. I've got the feel for the ramp, but we got stairs on the left, if you can see the stairs. And then after this drop, there's actually another piece where the infinity pool goes into.
Very slowly pull.
And we have to stop so we don't go over that. So it's very technical, very technical. But hey, I think we got it. We got it.
Because you have to fit a dime between your butt cheeks?
Dude, that was nervous for that one. Like, look at this. Like, people think you just jump over the pool, but you have another 5 feet to get over. Did not want to case that. The run-up was real sketchy. You had to go all slow.
Around a column.
Yeah, around a column, had stairs right here, and then had a glass thing, and if I went over that, I'd be dead. Whew, a lot of risk at that one.